Hola amigos, here we are in sunny Florida and it's time to make a dirty martini because why not? I obviously don't have a shaker with me, but I have my little tumbler. So I'm gonna be using this as a shaker and this as a measuring thing. So the difference between a classic martini and a dirty martini is that the dirty martini has a little bit of that olive juice liquid in it. And that's what like makes it like a dirty martini because of the dirty kind of scummy color. I love the saltiness of olives and I actually like love the olive juice taste. I'm gonna be measuring the ounces with my measuring cup. So we're gonna start off by pouring the vodka. You can use gin or vodka. There's always sort of like a confusion on what kind of liquor to use when it comes to martinis. Now I'm gonna feel like that one lady that two shots of vodka. Well, you look at that. A little dash of vermouth. And an ounce of the brine of the olive jar, so. Okay, so fill it up with ice. It's probably not gonna shake so much. Best hack ever. You don't even need a shaker. You just use a tumbler or even a coffee mug. Just put your finger on the coffee mug and shake it.